53.3.3. I am 3-5 so far this season, so winning record is out of the cards. But I can salvage some pride by winning the toilet bowl this week. I'm up against Extreme. He's in a big guild. His GAC stats are pretty decent. His undersizes and clears are low, but I think it's because he doesn't participate in threes very much. He's got 400,000 more GP than me. His mods are a little bit better. His G13s and G12s are a little bit better. Nothing crazy, though. Relics, he's got me beat by 170. Datacrons, I got him beat. He's got all the toys. Everything. Yeah. That's my hope, Numpty. So I'm on a time crunch, so we're going to go through this real quick. DR is going to get JKL plus Cal. Seer is going to get Bounty Hunters. Lord Vader is going to be JMK. Tuskins is going to be Gas. Jabba is going to be SLKR. Reva is going to be Treya, because there's no Revacron here. Qui-Gon is going to be GI. Malgus, we're going to see. Leia, we're going to Bane. And Rey, we're going to see her Malakos. So we're going to start with Bane here. Oh, R2 is out of here already. Yeah. We got one more season with it. Beautiful. 67. He'll still beat some GLs. I think he'll be my Lord Vader counter. Oh, get out of here. easy. I really like the Seer Starkiller team. The Seer Malakos Starkiller is insanely reliable against against Rey. I have all six Omis on that, or seven Omis, so I don't know if you actually need them. I think you really need the permadeath one for Malakos because it keeps Ben Solo down. Yeah, I'm gonna miss them too. Beautiful. That's me every day, bro. Ah, God damn it. Shit. Already used Bane. Sidious is a 3%. I could SLKR it. And then use JMK against Jabba and then JML against Lord Vader. Yeah. This should just kill Third Sister. Fuck! I got Cal. Nothing really, no leader. That death mark is fucking brutal. Yay. All right, we're gonna see if Qui-Gon will work against this. I need my JKCK for Vader now. That'll be an easy cleanup. Damn, this is a disaster. Yay. Now we can just auto this. Beautiful. Got some mastery up. No, I don't want crit damage in offense. I want some kind of... maybe armor pen. Seer's out of here. Maybe a stun. Nope. All right. So I absolutely need to get my tray off to like R6 at least. R3 just ain't cutting it. And I need to get my Nihilus up to G13 as well. Beautiful. All right. Beautiful. Excellent. All right, I gotta win the coin toss. Holy shit! Ooh, this is bad. Dazed. See if I can just do some damage with this AoE. All right. Yikes. Okay. God damn. All right, you're out of here. Come on. Oh, yeah, okay. All right, beautiful. So what I'm gonna try here, is Dash, Han, and Chewie. And if I can knock out, all right, I gotta try JKCK here. Who do I want as my third? Old Ben or Kanan for a tank? Do I have anything else? Let's try this. Thank you. keeps cleansing these. Yeah. Okay. We're throwing everything at the wall now. Okay, it's that buff immunity or the healing immunity. Ability block on Vader. Yay. Just nothing. Oh yeah, get out of here. Okay. Hold on a second. My mother-in-law's here. I gotta let her in. I'll be right back. Oh, I was muted. All right. Gonna try Wampa. Oof. I think I'm boned, guys. Maybe? Oh, get out of here. Oof. I got like nothing else. All right, I'm behind schedule. I gotta get going. I can't. Unfortunately, I can't do anything more. So, I'm gonna raid us over to Lost Swamp Rat. Yeah, right, after all of that. Oh, all right, thank you guys for coming. I appreciate it greatly.